capacity on the wheel. For the 8, that's the 10-6 car. That's the best conditions for this car. Ryan Siller, race leader, as they go onto the back straight again. That's car number 3. You get a bit of power down in 3.62. That's Darcy battling with the steering wheel, trying to get the forward power down as he's going up on the back straight. Andrew spins out there on the exit of the bottom bend. No harm done. Just Raven Darcy gets past him over here. Right direction. Back. Heading in the right direction anyway at the moment. So our new race leader is the Class 6 car of Raven Darcy there. That's 5 car. And then it's third position at the moment. Not taking any chances. Good commanding lead at the moment, so there's no need to take too much chance. Just a chance to see what the power is like in the back straight. As I say, conditions not suiting the high power cars at the moment. Hopefully the rain will stay off now and we might get that later in the day. With the inner layer of pressure cup up for grabs at the end of the afternoon. Lady and Class 1B adults should be down on the stairs at the stairs. And Darcy battling away as he goes onto the back straight there. Raymond Darcy having a bit more luck here in 362, so he's doing a bit more. And as we get the pins out, lean back. That's the back straight, our race leader goes again. And goes right after him. Lost there a bit earlier when he spun out. He's right up behind Ray Darcy now as they come around 1-4. The last half. Andrew O'Brien following him down into Pitstay corner in close proximity. Ray Darcy still batting the handling of that number 38 car. There in the Class 5 car in second place, and Alan Darcy.